还有其他问题吗
？Yes.
Now, Father, there are many young people living yes. in Taiwan, in China, in, from foreign countries, from Russia, from everywhere.
Yes, yes.
And of course, for our generation, love is very, and family is something with a, we have opinion of our parents, we have opinion of our society, and a different opinion. And you just today mentioned that we shouldn't expect romantic love from relationship. Also, like you just mentioned, love, a family is not something for the rich or for social. So, probably, would you advise, would you repeat probably something what you already told, but again, about what is the purpose we should look for a person to create a family? What should be the purpose of this relationship and the family relationship? Is it should be, should the person to choose for the child, for the common business, for the common interest, or just for the friendship, or
you
it's
say,
everything together.
You say these things, but you forgot to say, of course it's all these things, but you forgot to say one detail, very important. Mm-hmm. What you have to give, because mm-hmm. it's what you have to receive. Mm-hmm. If you go to find love and say, I want a woman, beautiful, charming, interesting, the helper of my business, and this, mm-hmm. it's like you want to buy something. Love starts from the step, I want to give to somebody. If you start what you want to get, forget about love. We cannot talk about this.
所以刚才讲到爱有一点很重要的就忘记提及，不是说你在寻找爱的时候，你要寻找你所需要的。假如你想找一个妻子的话，你不是说哦，我想要她很美丽、很吸引人，就是很能干，在事业上可以帮助我。那你要想的是你能付出什么。如果你只想要你得到什么，那不去想出你要赋予什么，那你很难得到真正爱。
If you do this，
如果你这样子做。
With this idea that I want family, a helper, a lover, you know, at this, you will not get it, or if you get it, you will destroy it.
所以，如果你要想说我要有一个家庭，要找到一个家人，这个家人必须要能帮助我的。如果真的你找到这样的人，那最后这个家庭还是会被毁掉。
You should start with.I have to give my love to somebody, and I'm searching to give my love and to sacrifice myself for somebody.
首先你要心里有一个准备，说我要寻找爱。我首先我要把这个爱。
I want to find a girl and make her love her life, make her happy.
那我要找到一个女孩，我要让她有一个快乐的。
Somebody will say to you, for what?
那有些人就说，为什么要这样子呢？
Because this is love.
那你就回答他，这是爱。
What many people say, I want now, I'm getting older, it's time to make a family, to make a house, to have kids, also to have a lover, to have sex. You don't want a wife. You want a robot or some other thing, but not a wife.
那有些人就说啊，我现在要成家立业了，因为我年纪到了，所以我要该娶老婆了。那我就是以后要有这个自己的事业，那有小孩，那可以帮助我就家人。那事实上，你不是要找一个你所爱的人，而是你要找一个机器人。
You need the projection of yourself.
而是投射你自己内在所需要的。
You can buy a Japanese robot, a woman Japanese robot. I mean, it's like a woman exactly. But it's robot, doesn't speak at all. So she's good, okay. She's good, she doesn't quarrel. And, you know, all the other things are okay.
They cannot cook, they cannot wash clothes.
Cook, you can buy, cook, okay. Clothing, it's okay.
They should hire the maid.
Yeah. So,
他说：“如果是这样，那你去买一个充气娃娃算了。然后，那如果是这样，他又不会煮菜，又不会去那个洗衣服。那说啊，那这样干脆去雇一个佣人好了。”
So again, I say, love is what you have to give, not what you have to take.
那爱是要付出，而不是要接受别人给你。
It's the end of the individuality.
那这样子才能消除这个个体的存在。
Somebody could say, many years ago we had some lectures, some lessons, in Taipei Station, in Taita place, like a theater, like you know, we pay for this actually, and you know.Who is the Mr. Good or Mr. Good for me? There's no Mr. Good for me. You are not good for him or for her.
那在台大我们那边以前有就是有一个场所有在讲说爱啊，那有人就要找到那个这个理想的丈夫 Mr. Right。那事实上，那他不是有这样子的人，是你根本就是不配这样子的人。
Okay. I remember once a story of sometimes female relatives will say things like, now when are you going to find a husband? And the reply is a good reply is something like, well, you think I'm going to the supermarket to buy cucumbers?
Yeah. Or going to Alibaba, the internet, yes. Or eBay, okay. Because actually, the business, internet business of this is good. A good business, okay.
Especially find a man.Difficult. Find a woman may be easier. To supermarket, you can meet some girl.
Yeah,
but man is not shopping there.
But when you find what you are doing,